So it's Friday afternoon and I'm here at the mall. I'm about to go in here and meet Paisley. Her daddy's meeting me here with her and she is going to get her ears pierced. She decided today she wanted to have it done. She told me the other day that she wanted to, but she was kind of on the fence about it. Like, yeah, I want to do it. Well, it's going to hurt, you know. And so she has finally made up her mind. So we're going to go in here and do this. And oh, she's going to be so cute with earrings. But yeah, I'm going to film the whole thing and take some pictures and stuff. So here we go. Let's go get Paisley's ears pierced.
I can tell something really good.
Yeah? You seen a baby do it?
I
she
saw.
Cry?
Yes.
Yeah.
I saw two of them.
Really? That's awesome.
One of them didn't cry much.
No. Some babies don't cry. Alright, you ready? Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna draw on your ears. I'm gonna put some little polka dots on your ears, okay?
Okay.
Alright, look straight at me real quick so I can see your ears. But if you look at them, it's in the same spot on here. It does look lower though.
I think it looks fine.
Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this one and then I'll do this one, okay? Alright.
Those things don't look sharp much.
They don't look sharp?
No.
It's just a little earring. And so afterwards, I'm going to have mommy clean them for her, okay? Alright. Ready? Okay.
Wait, I thought you said you
could. Oh, that's right. You've got this. Alright. Ready? Hold really still. One, two, three.
That didn't hurt at all.
That didn't hurt.
Right, oh, Paisley.
Girl, you ain't no joke.
Ready? Mm-hmm. All
that
done.
Scared me.
They're done.
Alright, so now I'm going to have mom clean her hands and she's going to clean them for us.
Oh, you are so excited.
You absolutely can have that.
My ears are pretty
cold now.
You look so pretty. You picked a good one out.
A